Ikora, the Lucent Hive are rallying in large numbers at Savathun's fortress. Something's up.
We've been monitoring their activity in that area. It appears they're after a significant source of light within.
Sorry to intrude, but I believe you're referring to Savathun's Wellspring, her main source of light distribution across the throne world.
So they're not after it. They're defending it.
Bingo. It's like, you know, they want control. And if they get it, that's power against the Scorn and us.
Then we'll stop them, no matter what. Dealt with the Hive on the bridge. They're fortifying near the Wellspring, trying to keep us out. There's something up here. One of those pyramid bombs the Scorn have been using around the throne world.
Turn it against them. Blow them to hell if you have to.
We're through to the Wellspring, but it's heavily guarded. The Hive seem to be drawing strength from it, performing some kind of ritual.
The Wellspring is no joke. At full power, the Hive will be untouchable. But get this, I once saw a Thrall screw it up royally. Operator error, all that, you know, wrong relic in the wrong place. Disrupted the whole thing. Suffice it to say, he's long gone.
Sounds like his loss is our gain. Time to disrupt the Wellspring. Working. At this rate, the Wellspring will be ours in no time. We're getting desperate. Let's keep it up. Thank you. is ours.
For now, maybe. You can bet it'll be overrun again soon. The Scorn want the Wellspring real bad, which means the Hive will be close by.
If the Hive are this determined to protect the Wellspring, it must mean the Scorn intend to destroy it.
Yeah, well, that I don't doubt. The old pyramid hangout nearby, Savathun put a pretty hefty light curse on it. And she used the Wellspring to make it happen. Whatever's inside there, she didn't want it escaping, I know that much.
Then we must keep the Scorn from destroying it.
Honestly, at this rate, I don't think they even need it destroyed. That curse gets weaker every time they attack.
Then we have little choice. The Wellspring must be defended at all costs. Guardian.
Say no more, Ikora. We're on it.
Welcome back, O honored guest. Surprised to hear from me? It was always a possibility that your cunning would defeat mine. That you would win, and I would lose. And so I knew I would need a way to reach you, even after death. To set the record straight. I couldn't leave you with so many mysteries still unsolved. In these hallways, my memory lives on. Here, I left you all the answers you crave. Bring your curiosities to me. Let me tell you some stories. checkpoint. The children of the Witness wage a war. It spans centuries and galaxies. They see the fall of thousands of civilizations, the silencing of millions of thoughts. In the mind of one of these warriors lives the memory of an ancient weapon, a blade that cuts with the shining edge of beautiful, terrible logic. Through a game of riddles, I steal this memory for myself. I make the weapon mine, but I do not keep it. I use it as a lure.